wrestling on the same team with Mike. Getting crazy and having lots of fun, but making sure they got the job done. The fans was raving, the red, white, and blue. It seems strange to me, but was it strange to you? The brothers on the street and everyone is scared of you. So how could 10 Africans represent America? Bullshit, it didn't mean a thing, cause in the same year we saw Rodney King. So I thought that I would put a team together, a team that I have been waiting for forever. Well, some of you may know exactly whom I mean, but if you don't, then let me introduce to you my dream team. And halftime entertainment is by Dre and Ed Lover. Malcolm X is the coach, he's drawing up the strategy. We're chopping apart all America's anatomy, cause they're the ones we're up against, of course. Our general manager is Chief Crazy Horse, and Huey Newton, cause he was extra hard. He is the one who would be playing at the shooting guard. And I think Charles Barkley would be played by Marcus Garvey. He'd be throwing people off his back and making sure they never got a rebound. Rebound, he'd throw it to the outlet, Nat Turner, cause he could turn the corner. When he's out there, he'd be flying through the air and throwing passes like he really doesn't care. Behind the back and in between the legs, he's handling the rock just as gently as an egg. He's throwing it in to Angela Davis's neighborhood. She's posting up down in the extra hardwood. Well, she grabs the pill and then she puts her shoulder down. Get out the way because she's gonna throw down. Now boom, oh my god, I just can't believe it. We'll get another backboard or better yet leave it. We always play for fun, we always play for keeps. The game is over and the losers gotta sweep up the glass that we busted in the ass. Hit the record straight now about America's past. This is my dream team. Hand on the heart is a bunch of baloney. The spirit of the 68 Olympics. Black power, people, can I get a witness? Fist in the air, this is the Papa Manus. While Jimi Hendrix is fucking up the Spangled Banner. Up into the sky, Miles Davis blows a horn. Looking to the bleachers, it's Bill Clinton selling popcorn. So now we jump, we have a celebration. Shaquille O'Neal will provide the entertainment. To some of you, this is a far-fetched scheme, but to me, I tell you what it is, this is my dream team.
Red, black, green, red, gold, green. That's how we know, I feel a dream team. Red, black, green, red, gold, green.